Xiaoxia's victory over Feng Jianwei to give China a 1-0 lead in this first semi-final of Ding Ning on the far side with serve, left-handed in the pink. And Yu Mengyu here on this side in the red for Singapore. Mengyu has 7 wins and no losses.
It's now 2 points for Yu Mengyu. Might be criticized for missing that ball. Maybe that's what it's going to take. And she...
3-7.
Well, my thought is it's going to be different every time, depending on their situation. Basically, what they need.
So sometimes... just want motivation and uplifting and positivity. Some coach...
in the timeout, but make sure that your player has a clear idea when they leave.
And she does on the first one, 11-6, Ding Ning of China. For these players. That's great. Apartment, and she's off the blocks here at 2-0. On Twitter, what are the latest technological equipment improvements like tennis mat polyester strings? Combinations on the rackets. They did away with the glue scenario. Can Singapore repeat the heroism of 4 years back to beat China? Do they have the power? Oh, well, 6-0. It's going to be tough for Singapore.
Because not attacking, looping, getting her forehand in. She's trying to end the point a little quicker now, seeing if that'll work. Out spins the ball up, gets out of the way of that ball, touching it, outstanding defense, forehand counter loop, still threat. Can line, that's high risk.
11-3.
And you can see the pressure building. She knows she's got to do something extra special from the table, close to the table. Definitely a challenging task, to say the least, for Yu Mengyu.
Accelerated. That was the spin ball. Then she went for the acceleration. But Ding Ning.
Loop from off the table, that's for sure.
Here's an interesting fact coming from one of our fans in New Zealand, Adam. Matthew asking us all the question of the World Championships.
That is a great question. We should have our team look into that.
Hey, listen, Matthew's
a final. You know, earlier in table tennis, Hungary was very strong. There have been a lot of wins. Did a little bit of research on this. So China has 18 titles. Japan for the heavy chop.
I tell you, no, it was just too heavy. So, timeout over, 6-3, Ding Ning. Here comes the tomahawk serve.
And it's...
he's watching live in Thailand. Kapunkap. Beautiful country. Passionate about table tennis too. Hope you're enjoying it. Against Singapore. It is indeed. In fact, we made that comment too. As the lineup was announced. And when we... he could equally have played Chung Meng. But if you consider the head-to-heads that... so far is that Feng Jianwei had never beaten Li Xiaoxia, and Yu Mengyu has never beaten Ding Ning. So clearly the Chinese team have done their research. But yeah, amazing to have the world ranked number one and not China into a 2-0 lead here in this semi-final. Oh, what a serve. Did you see the bend on it coming round? Going back to the question on the camera. That nearly went right round it. 11-6, 11-3, 11-6.